Okay, as someone told me, we're gonna use a single magnet instead of three magnets. So I'm gonna retest again. Okay, it's off it. Same, 450. I just warm up a little. Wait for like 10 seconds. I can set to 500, but since the last few tests, there were 450, okay? Okay, so let's do it. Yep, you see? No different. So if you say it doesn't pop, it's because you're pressing it, okay? You're holding it with a tweezer, with a curved tweezer. So if I put it aside, okay. See? That's a different. Touch it. My nozzle is touching it. Not popping at all. Single magnet. Do again. Yeah. Okay. That's enough. Oh, maybe you want to say, the magnet is not strong enough, blah, blah, blah. Yep, nothing wrong with your magnet.